free for us. This is a state park. It's usually closed except on weekends, but it's open because of the art festival. That is a cycad. That's part of the Zamia floridiana family, that little plant there. It has a large tuber root that Indians going back hundreds of years ago would process into a starch. It's also a favorite thing to nibble on, to nourish on the part of the Italia butterfly. Sometimes you'll see it around here. The root actually has arsenic in it. The Indians learned how to crush it and strain it and wash it and dry it, repeat it, and they remove the arsenic. And it's something that was used in baking. It gives body to soups, or you can make biscuits out of it, or bread out of it, or cookies out of it. This was the number one cash crop in Dade County when nobody lived here, as late as the late 1890s was a crop there. But look at Ralph Monroe's barnacle. Now, we're going to be walking in the barnacle.